Hi, I am Jayalakshmi from the Financial Planning Team, iThought. Today's topic for the video is Evaluate Your Insurance. What is insurance? Insurance is a tool that protects against financial losses. In this video, we are going to talk about how important it is to evaluate your insurance and how you can go about doing this. So much hard work goes into building a solid financial footing for your family. Naturally, you would want to ensure that everything is protected. So, even if it's something were to go wrong, you would be in a position to deal with the situation without dipping into your savings, relying on your friends or families for financial help, or selling your assets. Clearly, having enough insurance is vital. Paying too much for the insurance can be an unnecessary drain on your finances, while paying for too little would leave you exposed to financial risk. The real question is not how many insurance policies one has. Instead, it is about understanding what in each insurance policy serves and whether it is sufficient or not. There are some factors with which we can evaluate your insurance. The first one is premium to cover ratio, then the features of the policy, and then the returns. Let's begin with the premium to cover ratio. An insurance premium is the amount of money that we pay for an insurance policy. A cover is the amount of insurance that you are entitled to under the policy. This ratio essentially measures how expensive your insurance policy is. For example, a person in his mid-30s with a ULIP policy of about rupees 10 lakh cover will have to pay 1 lakh per annum. This constitutes to a premium to cover ratio of 10%, whereas the same person, if he had a pure term cover with a sum assured of 1 crore, will have to pay only about rupees 20 to 25,000 per annum. This will have a premium to cover ratio of less than 1%. Lower this ratio is, most cost effective your product is. Some insurance policies are quite expensive because it offers better features or fewer exclusions. Exclusions are the risks that are not covered under the policy. The fewer the exclusions your policy has, the more security it provides. There are other attractive features in an insurance policy, like no claim bonus. It is a reward offered by the insurer by means of increasing the insurance cover for not making any claim during a particular policy period. Insurance are loaded with details such as inclusions, exclusions, terms and conditions. It is very crucial to have a thorough evaluation before taking an insurance policy. Typically, life insurance policies offers both insurance and returns. XIRR, internal rate of return, is a metric used to measure the performance of the investment made. For endowment policies, mostly the returns are from the bonuses and the guaranteed returns. In a ULIP policy, it is basically market linked. XIRR allows us to analyze the policy's yield by objectively comparing it with the alternate investment avenues. There's clearly more to insurance than meets the eye. Insurance jargons and the volume of the insurance plans will be difficult to navigate without a professional help. To get further clarity and more details on your insurance policies, sign up for our insurance review engagement on 24th of this month. Thank you.